Part 32. Alright, so in the last video, trying to get this thing to freeze. It won't freeze. So we can get on top of the asteroid, or the meteor, and plant that beacon. But his animation to plant the beacon is pretty long time, longer than it takes those things to come back around. So either one or two things is wrong. A, I'm doing it wrong, or B, my timing's off. I need to do it a little quicker, so. We'll try freezing it one more time, just in case we're freezing the wrong part of the... Nope. Shit. Alright. Well. Another angle here. Alright, I'm trying to jump in there. Here we go. Do it. Get off. Did I do it? Yep, it's on there. Sweet. Still don't know if that was the right thing to do. Do I gotta put on another one? Let's see what it says. Destroy the gravity tenders. Destroy the 0 of 4. All you gotta do. These tethers? No. What's he talking about? That's not it. Wait a minute. These things? Freezing. Oh. That did something. I destroyed it. What'd it do? I gotta destroy something else? It says there's 4 of them. Let me see. Huh. I don't know what that did. Stop that light animation. Oh wait, there's another one over there. Okay. Now what'd that do? Have no clue. But apparently it was something I'm supposed to do. Alright. Okay. Now what? Gonna do anything else to it? Huh. Let's see. 2 of 4. So there's 2 more. Where are they at? Oh, you know what? Can you get out there? Can I walk out there? That's where it wants me to. It wants me to go this way, so. Oh, wait. It's just telling me to go. Oh, boy. I think you can't go out there. Let me see. What's the best way to do it? I'll jump right there and then walk out. Let me make sure I don't get crushed. Going on here. Alright. Yeah, I think you can't go out there. Yep. There's a tether out there, too. Okay. Alright. Just gonna figure out the best way to get out there. Probably jump right here.
Entering vacuum.
Well, I'll be damned. Oh shit, I'd be good. I should get off. I'm surprised they didn't kill me. Speaking of which, I think I saw a necro. My peripheral there, hold on. Get rid of this thing first. Yep. There are that little bastards. No thank you. Come here, prick. How you like them apples? Oh. Okay, let's go to the other side. Oh, shit, forgot that. I totally can't breathe out here.
Warning. Payload 8772 is no longer tethered.
Okay.
Trained personnel should leave the area immediately.
Take some... Alright, so now we get to go back. You know what? Now that I think about it, this is when I was supposed to put the beacon on. Now I feel stupid. Okay, I'm gonna go in there. And... jump out. And now I'm worried because I didn't take care of those bodies. Make sure nobody's reanimated down here. Oh, they're good. Step on them now. I think I have to go touch that button over there. Then the party's gonna get started. Because this room looks way too big to just only have three necros in it. I'm just saying. Come here, dammit. That's probably the first tough puzzle, right? That I've had so far that I couldn't figure out right away. I'm usually good with the puzzles, but that one is a little confusing. Oh, I don't have to touch any buttons. Just gotta leave now. Launch the asteroid. Oh, some help. Alright.
Exiting zero gravity.
Oh. Dead space. There's always a surprise on the way back. That's what the subtitle of the game should have been called. Dead space. Always something on the way back. Whoa. Okay. Gotta take the battery back, I think. There. While I run across. There's no fire on this side. Okay. Man, it's awfully loud in here. Sure, there's nothing following me. Okay. Whoa. Damn. Move some stuff around here. Yeah, health-wise, this normal difficulty is totally not balanced. It's giving you health like you're playing on hard or impossible. The ammo, however, if you're doing the one gun achievement, I think the that is set up correctly. Alright. Cool. Alright guys, in the next video we'll go in, save here, and then next video we'll go in see what's down there. Alright guys, peace.